in Bryant Park, the Bangles, rehearsing, getting ready. Good sized crowd out there to see the live concert. We'll be going out there in our 8:30 half hour. All that rehearsal will pay off with a live performance on our broadcast. Good morning, America. I'm being here.
Coming up this half hour, we've been teasing them all morning, one of the great, great girl groups ever to join. Poor Charlie is really huffing. The Bangles will be here to sing some of their greatest hits and some of their new songs. And as well, we have Emeril Lagasse.
Really, I'm a very, very big fan.
Thank you.
We're back on. I'm sorry. This weather report brought to you by Campbell. And now with Emeril, here's Charlie and Elizabeth.
And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, from their 1988 hit, The Bangles.
Summer. Back with the Bangles, the individual members, Vicki and Debbie Peterson and Susanna Hoffs and Mickey Steele. You're about to sing a song from a new album that's not coming out till 2003. So that sounds like you guys are going to be together again for a while.
It does look that way, doesn't it?
Well, are you?
We definitely are. I think we're in for the long haul this time.
Terrific. That is wireless. Now, the new album called Doll Revolution. And this is a song called Tear Off Your Own Head. Am I ready for this?
I don't think you are. It's an Elvis Costello song, so we're proud to be doing it.
All right, terrific. Here they are again, the Bangles.
You do.
Lionel Lugosi to the Bangles. Don't forget Elvis Week next week. I beg your indulgence. I'll be off marrying off a daughter.
Oh, yes,
it's going to be terrific. We'll report back. Once again, here they are with their great hit, Walk Like an Egyptian, the Bangles.
Sick.